from South Padre Island, Texas, in the beautiful Gulf of Mexico, the 1994 Miss USA pageant, starring 51 of the most outstanding young women in the USA. With your host, Entertainment Tonight's Bob Goen. Your co-host from Entertainment News Television, Arthel Neville. Special guest, country music star Doug Stone. Special commentator, Miss USA 1985, Laura Herring. The reigning Miss USA, Kenya Moore. And saluting America's armed forces, United States Air Force Academy Cadet Corral and Sabre Drill Team. And now, here are the 51 contestants for the title of Miss USA 1994.
Rise to the challenge, greet me today.
Thanks for being here with us. And ladies, thank you. That was terrific. We're glad you're living in the USA. That was great.
That's right. Goodness. And we are so glad to be on the beautiful South Padre Island in the great state of Tejas.
Yeah. Well, you know how to go tomorrow. Now, I kind of have to confess something here, Arthel. You know, this is my first pageant, so I'm a little bit nervous, you know, but I don't know.
You know what?
Catching the throat.
Don't you worry, because I happen to be a longtime pageant veteran.
Really? How many have you done?
One. But I was really, really good.
Great. I'm filled with confidence. I'm brimming over. Thank you, dear.
Okay, now, commission will work.
Oh, no, this is where we patronize the co-host.
And, of course, I will be reporting the rest of the scores throughout the evening in the cheap seats.
All right, yeah, you're going to be up there in the anchor booth, right?
Yes, I will.
And you're going to have a cohort?
Yes, Laura Herring, she won the Miss USA title in 1985, so she knows the stuff
she
behind the scenes.
And she's Miss Texas.
Miss Texas,
former,
yes.
Former Miss Texas. Yeah. See, I know how to milk applause, too.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, if you two will keep track of the goings-on backstage, I'll get things started out here with the Parade of States, okay?
Okay.
All righty,
you're on your own.
Thank you very much.
I'll miss you, though.
Miss me, miss you. Okay. All right, that's Arthel Neville, everybody.
Bye, ladies. Good luck.